Dave Kinzer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following is a special grudge match as two brothers battle in this one-fall contest. Introducing first, representing the black and white of NWO Hollywood and accompanied to the ring by Buff Bagwell, from Detroit, Michigan, Big Bubba Pump, Scott Steiner!
You know, when this match has taken on many different forms, but it's now come down to brother against brother in no better battleground than their home state. They are about 50 miles north of here. They're in the Flint Bay City area in Michigan.
But how can we expect this official, that Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner, this NWO referee, to be impartial in this matchup? That's what I'm worried about for the dog-faced gremlin, Rick Steiner.
And I would agree with that. We don't expect him to be impartial. But remember, each and every WCW official has come together to say they will not referee a Scott Steiner match or a Big Papa Pump match ever again.
So they're out of fear of their bodies and torn apart.
Yeah, Mickey J put it best. It's an unsafe working environment for the officials.
So WCW officials, minus one, James J. Dillon, who Eric Bischoff fired on Monday, is allowing this NWO Scott Steiner, Buff Bagwell official to preside over this match. When in effect, they promised to just let him go at it with no referee at all. Which is great.
That's my pick right there.
Pick for what?
Tonight, you know, for World 3.
We don't care about your pick. Didn't you hear that earlier?
Welcome to the
Again, he is one half of the unified World Tag Team Champions, the Dog-Faced Gremlin, Rick Steiner!
I tell you, I've had the pleasure of knowing this young man for a number of years, throughout his formative years in the sport, and I want to tell you, you're not going to find a finer athlete, a tougher guy than Rick Steiner. And I know he will not admit to it, but this parting of the ways between he and his brother has really upset him. What's going on? I've been told by producer Keith Mitchell a disturbance is in the back, and what do we got? What is this?
It's 4-on-1 is what it is.
It's a giant Stevie Ray Vincent and Brian Adam pounding the dog-faced gremlin as he was trying to back his way to the entrance, and the giant still has him.
Like he's bringing him through the entryway into the arena.
So in Detroit tonight, hey, bring him down, Dick. Come on.
The man's helpless right now.
Beat him to me, brother.
Once again,
this is a bad situation for Rick Steiner.
The referee, look at this referee counting. Was he going? Did I hear a bell?
No, but Rick Steiner's heard some bells lately.
You're too much, brother.
Yeah, does it matter with this official whether there was a bell or not?
I guess not. I guess let the referee do whatever he wants to do. We're going to expect as much as this match is officially underway. And once again, a plan. We've seen it so many times in all these mega events during this year that Buff Bagwell and Big Papa Pump, NWO Hollywood, if you will, have a plan. And now they are trying to take Big Brother Rick Steiner apart.
Well, it's like 6 or 7 to 1, but you saw the gang mentality in the background. Now it's 3 against 1 out here. The giant was just out here. Rick doesn't have a chance.
Into the side of the head he goes. Goes Big Papa Pump. Sends him into the ropes. Rick Steiner's got something left on him. Left-handed lariat. Gonna do it again.
Well, they worked him over in the back. Rick Steiner does not look to be 100%, guys.
No, it looks like he injured his right arm there, doesn't it?
Sure does. Look at the way it's hanging down at his side.
He's favorite.
Oh! So much for the referee. Oh! And maybe so much for the remainder of the match for Rick Steiner.
That's the great equalizer.
Unfortunately, Rick Steiner is working on only one arm. He was brutally attacked in the back.
Yeah, one bent over a forklift beating him.
Oh, my. Big Papa Pump holding Steiner out for one. Buff Bagwell.
Now be careful, Bagwell, that the referee don't see you. Sure hate to get in trouble.
I would love to see one time and one time only the two brothers go at it on equal footing, on a level playing field, if you will.
One on one.
One on one.
That's what we have been waiting to see.
We're not going to get it here tonight, but let's see what Rick Steiner can do. And I was talking about what a fine athlete and what a determined man Rick Steiner has been for years in our sport.
Send him!
Toledo!
Oh, yeah!